Noramfaizul Allahyarham, who has been killed in Somalia in 2011. And the reason why we came is to pay our respects to the family and to show how much we you know, we care, and also sorry about that it happened to him, who came to Somalia to help his brothers and sisters, but unfortunately he had to meet his death, and that is something that we all feel sorry about. As you all know, death is not something, it's something that we all have to pass through. And sooner or later, it will happen. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un.